Berater Unternehmensberatungs GmbH from Austria has been offering education with the help of physical robots, so-called avatars, since 2020. Targeting children who cannot go to school, the avatars are usually placed in the classroom and can be personalized.